has the last shot, or do they? Now let's see what happens. 14 seconds to play in the game. Maybe not in the game, at least in regulation.
They got an advantage.
Boyle looks to Waite.
Oh, what a ball to Waite.
And he was fouled. Steve Waite goes to the basket. The score goes. The Hawkeyes lead 80-78. And with 5 seconds to go, he'll go to the free throw line.
And here's the tail end of the play. Watch Waite. The kid from Iowa City goes in, lays it up, gets fouled by Shelton, and this will be the biggest free throw of the year for Waite. It could ice the ball game with 5 seconds.
Going through two timeouts, waiting to complete a three-point play. Iowa could be headed to Indianapolis. Georgetown will try a court-length pass. 4 seconds.
Just
they go to Frazier. He shoots. Doesn't go. It's tipped in by Bullis. First able. Inbounds, that's it. Inbounds to Ronnie Lester. He touches the ball, and that final fraction of a second is officially concluded. Winds out, and the Iowa Hawkeyes head to Market Square Arena, Indianapolis, Indiana.